Good morning! As a child, I grew up believing that there is something magically profound about Christmas. A thought that I am loving, even if I'm all grown up now, and a feeling that I will forever cherish and savor during Yuletide season. Although we didn't live in grand, fancy, and total vanity as we lived modestly, in my innocent eyes as a child, puto bungbong, suman, and sukwati during Christmas Eve made every celebration at home very special. From then on, Christmas always heaps on me an eerie sense of nostalgia and the cornucopia of childhood memories of Christmas that I always cherish reminds me to always see and feel the spirit of Christmas through the eyes of a child. And this specific memory I cherish most dearly reminds me how Christmas opens my eyes and touches my heart to pause for a while and reflect on the most important things around us, like family, relatives and friends, and all the things that money can't buy. Hello there, it's me again, Ben. Before we can get too excited of what I will be showing with you today, please hit that subscribe button down below as well as that notification bell right there so you will be notified of my new vlogs. And for you guys who have already liked, who have already watched and subscribed to this channel, thank you so very much from the innermost chamber of my heart. As a child, there is no greater moment other than spending time with family. And so, in today's episode, I want to share with you the extra special moments and times I spent with my family here at Villa Angelina. And so, I'm inviting you, and welcome to Arts and Homes! Oh hi, I'm Ben. Welcome to Arts and Homes. Oh hi! Hello! Welcome to Villa Angelina Luxury Suites! Come on in! See? There. Okay, we're gonna close the door. Okay, there, I see. So this is such an exquisite home for us. So I'm actually with my mother and my youngest brother who just came from Japan. It's been like 3 years that we haven't celebrated Christmas together since he was actually working in Japan as an English teacher, and now his home is with us, and this would be the happiest Christmas for us and the family, for the family. So she's my mom, she's here, and she's unwinding. So this is the bedroom. This is actually inside. This is quite grand for the three of us. Although I guess my mother and brother would be sleeping here tonight, and I would be nesting there, somewhere there, up there. So this is such a lovely bed. And this is such an exquisite bed. So all the nooks here in this room, this is my personal favorite, simply because I could write here. I love the lamp, I love the chair and all, this is so modern, and this is also, the table is also modern, the desk is also quite big. The TV's there. The lighting's actually, the lights are great actually. I love the lamp. So this is the drawer. What's this? Coffee maker, refrigerator,
fridge.
Ball?
Fridge.
Fridge.
You can open it.
Okay,
let's open this.
Oh.
See? It's the ice bucket. Powder room slash toilet.
Powder room slash bath box.